The mother's first milk, called colostrum, is rich in nutrients and antibodies that help protect the puppies from illness. While their immune systems are still developing, this milk provides all the nutrition the puppies need for the first few weeks after birth. Puppies can drink milk strictly from their mother because it is full of antibodies and necessary nutrients for healthy development. Cow milk and other dairy sources can cause unpleasant effect on a puppy.